Hello, and welcome to Oddworld New and Tasty, the Abe's Odyssey remake from 2014, I think, and Soulstorm is out later on this year. So I want to get through this and get on with the next chapter of Abe's life. Please consider liking, commenting, subscribing, tell me I'm shit, tell me I'm amazing. Probably won't be the latter, because I have already played through this a little bit, and I left a lot of people to die, but we'll see.
Follow me. This is Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. Me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world. Mullet the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make beach munchies. Until the beaches were through. We still made paramite pies.
The cutscenes are exactly the same as the original. Except obviously look a hell of a lot better.
And we made some good scram cakes too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew how we'd make new and tasty. I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared because profits were grim. Paramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
As you can see, things are going terrible.
What? My God, Mullet, what are you gonna do about it,
Watch.
But Mullet was cool.
Show him.
All right, boss.
He had a plan.
How?
This new kind of meat?
It was us!
We got a lot of luck. We'll chop them up!
I just had to escape. I just had to be free. I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here!
...299 employees. I know in this first part there's 70. I did play through it on my other channel, which is the Retrobit, so if you want to follow that. It's a channel I'm doing with a couple of friends.
Yeah.
wonder if I can turn into these.
Hey.
So yeah, I did play through this on my Retrobates channel, but we sort of changed what we're going to do on there, so I decided to make my own channel. I know not to pull that lever because he'll drop to his death. I'm just gonna go blast this guy. So when I played it before, I only got 19 out, so I'm gonna try to save, not everyone, but as many as I can. Because in order to save everyone, I'd have to be going on Google and checking out where all the secret areas are. And I don't know where those are. So I'm gonna do a bit of a test here, which is, I'm gonna pull this lever and see if I can drop down there safely. Which I don't think I can, but let's find out. Oh my god, I can! I thought it was one later on, to be honest. I do know of some of the secret areas, but... Oops. Alright, okay. Too late. Oh shit! I didn't realise that wall was there. Okay. So instead of doing that... Oops! Oh no! Ooh, I thought you were gonna kill them then. Oh shit. Right, what if I do it like this? Right, do that again. Bang! Will he jump? He won't just... Oh! I've run out of grenades. Only took 5 grenades to kill one slig.
Smells like farts over here.
So I'm already doing better than I did before. Come on, mate, you drop down. Nice. Oh, I should have got more grenades. I'm gonna go back down and get some more grenades. Hopefully I get to keep them with me.
Alright.
Oh yes, I've still got them. Nice. Don't think I can drop down there. I'm not even gonna try that, I'm pretty certain I can't drop down there. Yeah, so like I said, I'm going to try and save as many as I can, but probably not everyone, because I'd have to Google where they all are, because I don't have a clue where all the secret areas are. And I want to get through this before Soulstorm comes out, so... Right, so okay, so I can just grenade that anyway. That didn't kill anyone, did it? Nope. Right, that's how I tell those to get down then. What? Yeah, okay. Abe loves that. I'm gonna try and drop down there. Once again, I don't think that's an extra part of the game, though, to be honest, but we'll see. Okay, so that has a sign saying that I'll die, so that's a pretty good indication of whether I will die or not. Let's go have a look at this other one. Okay, so there is no sign there, so I'm gonna go for it. Oh, you idiot! Oh, no. Nice. So in the original, I don't think there was the sign to indicate which ones were safe and which ones weren't. But definitely a help. Oh, fuck. Nearly killed myself, man. Oh, what? There we go. So I'll be honest with you, I did just try this. I didn't manage to become this Slig, I accidentally blew him up. And then came down here and realised that it would be helpful to be him so that I could kill this guy. So that one's gone much better than my last attempt. Oh yeah, and the reason I did try it again is because I grenaded one of these guys, which is obviously not my intention. Ah. Okay then. Come over here. Oops. Can you not get a bit closer together? I'm gonna be throwing grenades, man. Wait. Okay. Okay, I think this will stop that. Yep. I don't like where they are. Oops. Come on, boys. Oh, can't you climb? Come on. Oh, man. That's upsetting. Right, okay then. So I guess they're just gonna have to wait where they are. Can you get a bit further over here? This could go horribly wrong. Oh, right, a little bit sooner. Ooh, did it. Yeah, man, this is going okay. Whoa, shit, I nearly killed myself. That lever's for there, so I don't want to be pulling that. Maybe I should jump down there just... Nah, you definitely die going down that one. Oh! Oh my god, who got find me, really? Nope. That's B coming, can't. So there's no sign there, so that must mean that one's safe to drop down as well. So this guy's no use to me. There's nobody I can kill or anything. Am I going to be able to get down there in time? No.
Hey, Tom.
Hello.
Follow me.
Okay.
What? Two people said that. Where's the second put? Oh, there was one already in there. What? Pretty sure I didn't get him the last time round.
Hello. Oh, hey.
Follow me. Okay. Yeah. Maybe one
day. Hey, Tom. Follow me. Okay.
Come on, birds of freedom. Whoa! Right, okay, let's nail this. Ah! Oh, twat! Maybe I should be trying to get through down here anyway. I'm never gonna make that. That mustn't be one. There's no way I can make that. There we go. Let's get you two out.
Follow me. Okay.
I don't know, with that bit over there, maybe I'm missing something, but I don't see how I could make that. Maybe you do have to look. There's a sign there saying that you'll die. I feel like all the ones where there's no sign, you can go down.
Work, work, work. All day.
Oh no, that's not gonna go, is it? Oh, this guy's no use to me anyway. Let's drop you down here. Welcome. What's that one do? Alright, I think I already pulled that. And that one just does that. Yeah, let's get it off. Whoa! That's close. Oh, what an idiot! Why didn't he jump? Oh my god. So, today I'm going to just get out of the factory, the actual inside of the factory anyway, and then call it quits there. So, I'm going to end it at the first cutscene. Nailed it. Oh my god! Run, 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 run! Oh, what an idiot! Ah, okay. Can't go that way. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, what a dick. I'm gonna kill myself. Couldn't live with the guilt.
Hey, Tom. Hello. Follow me. Okay. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
Wait. Right, wait there. I know that if I pull that lever, a big rock comes out of there, so I'm not gonna do... Ooh, that could be useful. Right. I think they're far enough away, but I'm just gonna make sure.
Hold up. Yeah.
Remember in the original, you got shot with one bullet and you were dead. This new Abe's pretty fucking hardcore, man. Just goes and carries on saving people. Oh, did that heal me? So you've got health on this one now. Him saved. I have no idea how you open this door.
I don't know.
Not me neither, Abe. Yeah. Okay. That's one extra saved. So, I don't think I ever opened that door in the original game. The two secret areas I got to earlier, I definitely found those. But I don't think I ever opened these doors. 36. Not bad, man. Not bad. Yeah, if anyone watching knows how you do open that door, if I don't manage to do it, let me know. I could obviously Google it, but I want to play through it and save as many people as I can with no help. But I'm also not going to spend hours running back and forth trying to work it out, because it's getting pretty boring. So, condemned, I don't even know if you can get into that bit. Do I still have grenades? Yeah, I've got 5. Nice. Oh shit! Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, I'm so dead! Oh man. I've still got the grenades. Right, okay. Oh, no, don't run. I was trying to sneak then. Also, you don't even wake up if I don't. Okay. I just throw a grenade at him. You know what? Fuck this guy. Let's go blast him. Oh shit! Oh, he didn't even see me. You know what? I might try something here. Oof. What does this do? Oh, okay. Well then, mate, you get yourself through there. Maybe I'll just blow this up. Eh! That was too far! What?! He can use these. I didn't think he could. Oh, I can't stop. Can destroy these though. That's helpful. What? Oh! Thought for a second then Sliggs couldn't die from mines. You know what? I might just drop down here and see what happens. There's little stones there. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm going to die, but... Yep. So my sign theory's correct. The only reason I tried it there is because there's grenades there that I can get again. So... Oh, I've still got 5 anyway. Oh, it's because it's actually took me back. What a knob. Why did I even try that? So I'm right at the end here, and I've only saved 36, I think it was, and there are 70 in this area, so I've saved just over half, but that's not not great statistics. Yeah, so, as I said, man, I'm gonna try and save as many as possible, but I wonder if I keep grenades. I'm just gonna go fill up on grenades. Hopefully I'll keep them for the next area, but possibly not. After this cutscene, I'm gonna call it a day anyway. Right, I'm out. Ooh, let's see. I don't have the grenades. Right, okay. So that's it for today, man. I let 34 die and I saved 36. That's not bad. Well, it's pretty bad. It's not good. But thanks for watching and hopefully tune in next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.